barrel number one. Outstanding time, but he heads out onto the track, neck and neck with Daveco Welding and Brian Labuschagne. Daveco Welding has a slight lead, Brian Labuschagne, but look at this, Russ Way Construction and Roger Moore has pulled up even, and he's got the inside rail. They come out of turn two and head into the back stretch. They're neck and neck. They're talking about their relatives and having a cup of coffee as they head down the back stretch drive. Neck and neck, Daveco Welding inching ahead just a bit by bit. Brian Labuschagne, but Roger Moore says, no way, buddy. Call him back in. I want the lead. As he comes out of turn three and turn number four, look at this, Wainwright once again, neck and neck as they come down the back stretch. Who's it gonna be as they get the drive to the wire? Now we're gonna finish. I think by a nose, Daveco Welding and Brian Labuschagne, followed by Roger Moore and Rushway Construction.